I mean, they say it takes 10 years of regular practice for someone to develop their basics into competent basics. And then from that, after they get their basics, then they springboard and they develop and refine their technique, timing, spacing, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. I mean, that's 10 years to get the baseline from where you can become a competent instructor. That's, you know, it's like being a doctor.